Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Okay, this is Jeremy here again.
And Prae here.
Okay, today we are actually at this place which is in Ayutthaya, and the place is called
Thung Makham Yong.
So once again, she's in her mask. Yeah. So okay.
I'm still ugly. Sorry.
Okay. So I hope you can actually see, you know, like the big statue behind us, mm-hmm. which is we have yet to really go up there and take a look, but it looks very nice here.
Yeah. She's the female hero of Thailand in the ancient time in Ayutthaya.
So she's a warrior.
She's a warrior. Oh. Yeah, it's like she accidentally becomes a warrior just to help her husband fight the war. Yeah.
Oh, you know, from what I know about Thailand, it's hardly there's a, you know, it's a female warrior. It's something which is very seldom. Okay. So, you know, just to, you know, pan around and let you see roughly, you know, the place. You know, I hope I can really, you know, it's very, very sunny here.
Yeah.
So I hope you can actually see, and very windy also.
And yes. it's a huge garden, huge park.
Yes.
Yeah.
It looks quite new to me, so I guess maybe it's a new place.
Yeah.
But we are going in to take a look, and later we'll be traveling, doing a bit of traveling around Ayutthaya. You know, so hopefully we can actually, you know, put some video about our traveling here in Ayutthaya. Okay. So I see y'all later when we go up there. Bye. Okay guys, this time we are actually at this place called
Tambon Ban Mai.
Oh, I hope you can actually see from our background, mm-hmm. because the sun is very grand, so we can't really see the see much of the in our phone, all this. So, you know, it's I think it's actually quite a new market, not those kind of old market all this, but it looks very interesting. That's why today we are actually checking out the place.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so we'll give you a slight tour about the place.
Okay. Let's explore together.
Okay, let's go. Okay, yep, now you catch me. So, this place is very nice, right? Very serene. This whole market, there's a, like just now Per say, you know, there's a place. We are now at inside the boat market in one of the stalls selling food.
Now we stop at a shop selling with your lot. It consists of with tiao, a big noodle with various kind of meat like tofu, minced pork, and Chinese kunxiang. Okay, now he's coming. Yeah, and have some mushroom, yeah, a bit of debris of veggie, and mix of sauce, all this. Yeah.
This is not the first time I ate this dish, so but to me it's the other time I had it in it was very nice, and let's try this one out. It's because I did add some chili to make it a bit more spicy, so but in general, you know, it's like a dry dish with some sweet sauce on it, so it's a bit more to the sweet.
Sweet and salty.
Yeah, sweet and salty, and plus of the chili, so spicy. You know, like mushroom, tofu, and the Chinese kunchang, which is like Chinese sausage. Okay, so Chinese sausage. Okay, the Chinese sausage here is a bit, you know, like it's not really that the sausage. sausage is not really that nice, but overall the dish does taste nice and spicy, which I like it. So, and if you ever have a chance to come here, you should try this. Okay, basically, you know, like we will be like kind of like driving around Ayutthaya, especially the old town area, going through some of the old places. And for your information, Ayutthaya is actually the old capital before Bangkok of Siam. Okay, so you know, there's a lot of very rich culture, all these things, and going around, and this place was, you know, like. It was the main capital until, you know, the Myanmar came and then attacked and kind of like destroyed their palace, everything. And even that's why you see a lot of the Buddha statue here, especially old Buddha statue, they have their head decapitated by the Myanmar. So now we'll be going around to a few locations to see, and I hope you enjoy it. Come, let's go. Alright guys, so basically that is the end of our trip to Ayutthaya. So it's been a long day.
Yes.
It's weather today is actually, you know, like sometimes hot sun, sometimes cloudy, you know. But it's quite warm, and but even though so, it's actually very windy here.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
You know, it's not like Bangkok, which is like all block,
yeah, no
very
rain.
Windy all this here.
Yeah.
So, know, if you guys like, you know, historical site or this, Ayutthaya is definitely a must come place.
Yeah.
Because like I said, I told y'all is this was the capital.
Mm.
You know, before Bangkok, Ayutthaya was the capital of Siam.
Siam.
Siam. Mm. Okay, Siam.
Siam.
Okay, in English we call Siam.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So it's a very, there's a lot of like very old built. But a lot of them are actually been, you know, like actually during the Myanmar and Thailand war, they actually burned down a lot of the old palace place, all this. But you can still see, you know, the bricks, all this.
Yeah.
And, you know, that, like some of the defenses, the wall, the mole, all this.
Yeah.
You know, very nice place. You know, if you all like all this kind of historical site, all this, you all actually should really come. And actually, Ayutthaya actually have a lot of temple.
Yeah, a lot.
Very famous, a lot of very famous temple. So if you all like to see, you know, like this kind of like culture, all these religious temple, all these
history,
all these. This is definitely a place that you can come. You know, I think, you know, most of you won't really have you know, a car here in Thailand where you can like us like that drive around. So you can either, you know, book a van for a day trip, or you can even, you know, like just come here. But you can actually take train. I did once came to Ayutthaya taking train from Bangkok, and then from there I took a tuk-tuk to go around all this. And then after that, you know, we actually took a car which actually bring us from Ayutthaya back to Bangkok. So that was actually it's very actually not expensive and it's very fun.
Yeah.
You know, so there's a lot of way for you to travel here in Thailand. So I hope you all like it, and if you all, you know, like to see more of our channel, this
our video,
our please like and subscribe our channel. So I see you guys.
See you guys. Bye.
Bye.